Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right. Let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
Let's load the damage report.
Huh. That doesn't look good. She's taken a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around's gonna be difficult. The air seems to be flowing again. That's a start.
What? Quarantine.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you...
Not sure.
What the hell?
I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Holy...
Jesus! Over fire! Shadow power! Okay. Okay. That happened. Okay. Okay. I want a gun. Oh, flashy thing. What is this? Please be something I need. Please be a gun. Plasma cutter. Hello? And no. That's a hard pass. You stay dead. Sorry, sir. Squish. It's like stomping wine. Exit this way. Okay, I can use an exit. He was held up there by something. I mean, something's up there. Nothing's up there. It's okay, this is fine. Hello? What's making that noise? Just wind. In a spaceship. Space. That's all it is. A space whale. Which way? This way. Got it. guy coming from? Okay. Okay, just the lights. Just because lights are off doesn't mean it's bad. Manually attach claws to initiate repairs. Okay.
Nope. Oh. Headshots don't work.
Okay, headshots don't work. Da-dum.
Trash.
We
managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the auto mode is fried. I need a
stasis module brought down here now. Look at this piece of shit off the tracks. It's gonna jam up the whole system. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be alright. Oh, it's cold in here. It's cold. Got goosebumps. It's just cold. Just cold. No, you go back in your hole. No. Back in your hole. You too. No. No. Sneak out. Plasma.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
I don't like them at all. Why do I play horror games? That's an even better question. Just a drip. Something is dripping, that's all.
Isaac, you still need to find the data board to the tram computer.
I'm working on it, woman.
It's in the maintenance bay.
Nope. That's right, you stay on your... No, you stay on your side of the corner. Bad. Stay down. You don't have any legs. Nope. It's just a shadow. Hello? No. Stay back! Laughing. Sounds like somebody's laughing. No. Stay back. Oh shoot. Okay, going this way. What's this way? Why are the violins getting more intense? Violins? Oh, the violins stopped, okay. Good for the violins. I just wanted to, you know, sound ominous, that's all. Bad. Okay. You're fine. Nope. You're not fine. Objective complete. Alright, full plasma. I'm trying to read aliens. Can you please leave me alone for now? What? Oh, they're there. No. Bad alien. Something made a noise. Is that a thing? Yeah, sure. I can customize my weapon. So I can upgrade my plasma cutter, my rig, or my stasis module. What? Who's there? Hurry up. It's nobody. You're freaking out over nothing. Okay, let's get some hit points. Let's get as close to hit points. No.
Take the board back to command control and run it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
I'm not here. He's not here either. He's leaving. I lost him. Violins are telling me he's here. Oh, there he is. Surprise! Oh, nope. No. Oh, Lord. Oh, my poor heart. I was gonna check the corner, but I guess that's not necessary. So, man, my hands are sweating. Oh, I don't like this. I couldn't even play Amnesia and get past the menu, for crying out loud. Somebody still plays Anthem? I'm a grown man. This is just a bunch of zeros and ones. Okay. Oh, no you don't. I saw you. I saw you. There. I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna open this door. And when I turn around, you better not be standing right behind me. Haha. You listened. Oh, no, you don't. Succumb to your jump scare. I'll not succumb to your jump scare. I'll not succumb to your jump scare. I did not succumb to your jump scare. No, but this I will succumb to. Yours I can. Yours I succumb to. Jump scare me. But then I didn't. I fell for your friend's jump scare. Okay. Okay. We can do this. We can do this.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge.
Good for you.
It's a nightmare up here. No survivors.
It's a nightmare down here, too.
To get the command computer.
How the heck are we gonna get off the ship in this thing? Load. I'm sure I'll load damage report.
Nope. No.
Emergency crews have been notified.
No. It's all your fault. Oh. No.
What the hell is happening down there?
Nothing.
What happened to the shuttle?
Nothing.
That was our ride home. It's the only way off the ship.
I did
nothing. No, Hammond!
So what now? Oh, the tram. That's the end of chapter one. I think this is as good a time as any to call it quits for now. That was horrifying. Yeah. Thanks for joining me, and tune in next time to watch me pee myself again. I'm gonna go change my drawers.